From how I grew up, I could have chosen a lot of things, but because of where I was directed to, I think it helped me a lot. Being an artist, being a young kid introduced into the art industry, because now it shifted my views towards art, where else I could have maybe been that guy who could have been doing something else. It's a good thing for a community, each and every community, to have an art center where they can go after maybe when they're done with their studies or whatever, they can go there to just do extra, what's this again? Mural activities, where now it can at least benefit them. Then if they don't make it in whatever career that they made, there might be, they chose, they can have something to fall on. Because in art, it's difficult to make it. You have to have a heart, you have to fight. And in most cases, you find that some people, because of where you come from, you can't really persist longer in that industry. So you can take it maybe slowly, doing something else on the side and making your art on the side. So if they teach kids to have something that they can make or that they can do with their hands or with their, that can affect their creativity in a better way, I think it's good.